Assalamualaikum. I hope you all are fine. So today we are going to read another story, The Baby Goose and the Giraffe. The mom goose was sitting on the nest. There was an egg in the nest. The egg rolled out on the green grass. It landed near a giraffe. The giraffe was eating the green leaves. Suddenly, the baby goose hatched out. The giraffe helped him to find his mom. Mom goose thanked the giraffe. They became friends. So, I hope you'll try to read it at home. Thank you.